Development in East Austin. A 10-year-old boy was hit by a car there within the last hour. This is on Antone Street. The driver did stay. We'll get you more information coming up on KXAN News at 10. Thanks for joining us here at 6.